Please lend me your ears while I tell you of three Portuguese sisters called Roque. The next time that you are on YouTube, try searching for Beatrice Roque. She sings some wonderful versions of acoustic rock covers and pop. Though much younger than her two sisters, and sometimes a little bit shy, she melts every heart each time she smiles and sings with those stars in her eyes. Singing, it's almost like you just can't believe your own ears. Her voice overflows with emotion, with love and with joy and with tears. It's fun just to watch her on TV, but best to be there when she sings in a fado house somewhere in Lisbon. She brings Inish is loving and caring. She cares for the birds of the night. She loves and she cares for her children, and sings when she turns out the light. Greets them with smiles every morning, although she has worked half the night. Conserving the world all around them, to make sure the future is bright. It's almost too good to be true. Three wonderfully talented daughters, and all of them beautiful too. So how come all three are so gifted? The answer may come as a shock. It's simply because they are members of the amazing family Roque.